The core is rotten, and I can behold the tide.
Hey everyone and welcome. In this video we're going to be having a look at Europe Rising and the tyrannical rules and regulations that have been brought in across Europe. Now, as you're probably aware, Austria have gone full-on tyrannical, full-on medical apartheid, and are now locking down their unvaccinated population. Now, let me just remind you of the numbers in Austria. They're actually at 66% of the population are fully vaccinated. That's 8.9 million people. And yet, they are now locking down the unvaccinated, locking down the vaccinated, and also threatening mandatory vaccinations in February. Notice how it's after the winter period and not straight away. Well, it seems that this is now being jumped on by other states around the world, around Europe. Czech Republic imposes lockdown on unvaccinated citizens. Germany bans unvaccinated people from restaurants as continent goes on red alert. Bavaria have locked down unvaccinated. Let's not forget, everyone, that reports said that this vaccination does not stop or slow down transmission. Remember that. Well, now we've got Greece also wanting to jump onto the bandwagon, and they want to ban unvaccinated from indoor spaces as well. Now, obviously, this isn't going down well with the people of Europe, and there's been mass protests across many, many, many cities. Here's the first one, then we've got this one from Rome, and then we've got Australia saying no as well. Now, you're probably wondering what the World Health Organization have to say about locking down certain parts of people's economy. Now, you're probably aware that the World Health Organization did come out and say that using lockdowns as a control method, here's the article, is not going to work. Well, they've actually backflipped on that now, obviously. Backflipped, complete U-turn. And now they're saying that we should use lockdowns as a primary control method. Notice how the word control and not primary health measure. Just a thought. Now, you're probably wondering what the governments are doing in regards to all of these protests, because there are quite a lot of people that are, and we're rising numbers slowly and surely. Well, what are they going to do? Well, in Rotterdam, they're shooting people. Yep, you heard that right. Rotterdam police open fire on rioters. Now, they are actually coming out and saying that it was a warning shot. But you tell me, everyone, has anyone ever heard of a warning shot that injures people? Anyone? Warning shots? Absolutely disgraceful, the plunge into authoritarian tyranny that's going on in Europe. But no one saw it coming, did we, anyone? Did we? Hey, did we? Yeah, exactly. We've been warning of this for quite some time, and you have been helping us warn about this for quite some time. And here it is, on the doorstep. We must rise up against this tyranny, everyone. And in my honest opinion, we must not allow this segregation, because that's exactly what it is, segregation and discrimination on health grounds. The laws are still in place to stop this dead in its tracks. They are doing things, in my honest opinion, that are questionable when it comes to laws. So we'll see how it goes when we start challenging in the court systems. Let's see how it stands up. I hope people start throwing lawsuits and all sorts of stuff, freedom of information requests, everything, to get all of the truth out and to stop them treating us like we're incapable of looking after ourselves. Well, let me know what you think, everyone. Let me know your opinion. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to with a like, comment, subscribe. It's a bit worrying, isn't it, where everyone now is deciding to segregate their entire nations. If this is what they think can fix stuff, maybe we need to vote out every single one that's even contemplating it. Every business that even thinks of bringing it in place, where they segregate against anyone for any reason, should be closed for business. i.e. don't go there ever again. Hurt them in the pocket. Let me know what you think, though. Stay sane. See you on the next one.